Hey, it's Noctis. Subscribe to Vincent Valentine EX Turk channel.
This journey. Sit back a little bit, get comfortable. We're playing some Final Fantasy 13 Lightning's Return. The third installment of the Lightning Trilogy in Final Fantasy 13. I think I could do that. You get my ass back if I'm there. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to Ares. I'm a little background. I got a new background. I'm gonna move to the game. This part played Final Fantasy 13 too. I guess because I didn't turn in my last main quest, the one where I was with Fang, and we got the Holy Clevis. It's the last one. It's hard. Really hard to get comfortable with my I think I should do more of these. I wish I could have broadcast this, but yeah, I'd have to go through the broadcast thing. It'd be too much trouble, you know. I'm trying to download one thing at a time. I need to update my iTunes and my Windows drives and stuff like that before I actually get to download any new software. Which, that's something on me, though. I'm going to see if I can make this a 12-minute video, but nonetheless. So, yeah, I'm going to have to do this in a video segment since I, you know, since I have to, it's going to be a while before I can actually get this off because I really got to update my Windows drive and my iTunes, you know, to make sure things are functioning properly. I know, you're a nerd, Vincent. Yeah, of course I'm a nerd. that's ridiculous to assume I'm not. But, you know, it's whatever. But it feels good to play my PS3 again. It really does. I've been on PS4 for a while. I may just go ahead and shell out the money and get me a capture card so old people can see me play the game, and then I can stream it on Twitch and then get on YouTube for better quality. Because all you're doing is seeing me play the game, you're not actually seeing the game itself. And I think I'm robbing my fan base of this, and that's not right. I'm sorry, but that's just not right. I'll come back to the chef a little later. I'm trying to get some stuff done. I really forgot how to do this part, though, I'm not gonna lie. It's been a long time since I played Lightning Return. I remember playing this when I rented it in 2012, because I didn't get to go to the launch of this one because, you know, at work. So, you know, work messed that up with my last job. This is when I was working at my Panera. This is when I was working at my Panera job. It kind of messed it up for me because I really wanted to play Lightning's Return when it first came out, because I'm a Final Fantasy dude, so I got to play every other Final Fantasy as possible. Of course, to be quite honest, I'm more of a modern Final Fantasy fan, even though 7 is my favorite. Okay, so I need to go to Rocky Craig. Rocky Craig's where I need to go. Let's see. Let's see if I can go now. Nope. Yeah, I'm just going to have to do the haunts until I can get there. I mean, if this gets to 12 minutes, I've got to shut this video off. I'll have to chop it up and edit it so you guys can see me, but yeah. I wanted to play Lightning's Return. My memory of playing Lightning's Return was I wanted to go for the launch, but due to when I was working at Panera, my manager was okay and decent to me at the time, but he just didn't do schedules completely right, because I had to, you know, I couldn't take everything off, and I understand, I do ask for cons off all the time, but it's like, you know, plus a lot more things are going on, so I just didn't have the time or money to get Lightning's Return, so I was pretty pissed off about that. But you know, what can you say, this is adulting, so this is life, man. I might just go deliver those ingredients to that guy, though. But that's my memory of it, because I've already, at the time Lightning Return came out, I just finished Final Fantasy 13 2, you know, and got to the final ending where you had to fight Caius, and this many Chaos Bahamut transformations. So I beat Final Fantasy 13 2 finally. So with all that, you know, this has a that's why I said, you know, this, you know, even though I'm maybe a modern Final Fantasy fan, 7 still always be my favorite because it's the very first one I played. It's with that with any Final Fantasy fans. So you play 10 first, you're gonna instantly love 10 first. If you played 7, you're gonna love 7 first. Even if you played 13 at first, then you're gonna love 13, even regardless of what the fan base got to say about 13, but you get the point, you know. I forgot where to go and what to do. But I gotta say, Final Fantasy 13 has aged very well. I think it's one of the only games that have aged really well, you know, when it comes to somewhat modern games, you know, when it comes to something, you know, modern, like PS3, Xbox 360 age. I think I'm going to shut the video off right now and upload it right now so Chris don't be with you guys having a good night.
Can't keep my dick in my pants, ayy. My bitch don't love me no more, ayy. She kicked me out on life, bro.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Yeah. Ayy. Yeah. Ayy. Yeah. Ayy. Yeah.